second only to Hayes. Tolliver!
Oh, that is not a missed assignment that you want to have if you're Atlanta.
Taurasi will fire away and connect on a bomb.
Deladonna with three rebounds. Hawkins fouled and hits it. Tiana Hawkins
with 9 points already. She just got into the game. She's got 9 points. Ability to knock down the three-point shot.
Clear out the left side for Deladonna. We're Williams! Hayes. Fouled by Deladonna. Count it.
Plenty of time left for the Atlanta Dream to make a play and make a run. And Tiffany Hayes.
Here comes Bird. Wide open. Lays it in.
Her ability to deliver the basketball exactly where her teammate wants it. Result.
Bonner got hit, puts it in, and the foul.
Before she struggled for a little while, and then she started taking the ball to the basket and came alive.
I don't like that shot. You give Atlanta time left. You got to hold for the last one.
Montgomery puts it up, and in!
I mean, that's what happens. That's the penalty. Now, you have the opportunity to take the last shot of the quarter. You have all the momentum in your favor. A run by the Washington Mystics. This is for all the marbles, Pam Ward. This is for a trip to the WNBA Finals. Renee Montgomery with the clutch shot. We've got a one-possession game entering the fourth quarter. Who wants it?
Whitcomb will back it out and get it into the arms of Bird. Bird will take. You bet! She's unconscious right now!
Brian, how about the fourth quarter of Sue Bird? She is the reason her team has the lead right here.
Nine on the glass. Bird will let it wind. Eight to shoot. Bird heaves. Truth! Sue Bird! It is her night! Putting on an all-time performance in this fourth quarter.
In these moments,